This week, our Senate Republican conference is concentrating on the safety of children with respect to bus operators. Today, I am introducing a bill which will pass the Senate, Senate Bill 6157A, which says that any monitor who has been convicted of a drug offense, a sexual offense against a child, will be disqualified from being a monitor on a bus. In addition, with respect to bus drivers, if they've been convicted of Leandra's Law, which was a conviction of a DWI while having a child in the car, normally their license would be suspended. And when their license is suspended for 6 months or less, they would be allowed the job of being a bus driver. We're saying that will no longer prevail under our legislation. Now there has to be a minimum of 5 years before one can qualify as an employee of a school district or a private entity to drive a school bus if they've been convicted of a DWI. We think this legislation will make it stricter and protect the environment for our children on school bus in school buses from persons who might do them harm or might be careless in how they drive.